Chennai, we have 90 cascades in Delhi.
Thank you, Maharaj.
If you are a bit tired, you can sit.
Thank you. Sit, Maharaj.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Generally, I'm instructed by the accused, that is accused number 4, Mr. Mapisa, that he knows accused number 5, Fisogu Tendulu. That is before the incident. Right. But he says he has never at any time communicated with Fisogu Tendulu, accused number 5, using firstly the number 27715951239. That number belonged to Lungisani.
Like I said earlier, my lord, this was number was identified by the investigation team, and that's information I've got on the section 205, so the investigation officer must just come testify about that.
Engitshela uyena ke uMapisa ukuthi ke angikwazise ngitshele ukuthi ke uyamazi umsola noma mangala lebahlanu uNtuli nangaphambi noma nangaphambini kwalecala leli ke futhi ke akakaze akhulume naye ke esebenzisa le number 0715951239 number leyo ke ebhalwe ke noma ke ngokwala ukufakazi bakho ibhalwe uLungisani inamba leyana kaLungisani bese ngishilo-ke ukuthi-ke ilokho mina ngakuthola kwithimba eliphenyayo umphenyi-ke uyena ongeza azophendula lokho.
Mr. Mapisa, accused number 4, further instructs me that he had never during the period the 1st of July 2020 to the 18th of August 2020 communicated with Fisogu Tendulu, accused number 5, using that number 27825859759.
Can you repeat it again? 27825859759. Okunye futhi ke akushoyo ke wesineke. Umaphisa ukuthi kusukela ngesikhathi sika 1 July 2020 kuze kuyoshaya-ke i-18 August 2020 akakaze-ke akhulume noma-ke axhumane noma akhulumisane naye-ke uNtuli ngaleya number ewu-27825859759.
My lord, I'm sitting with the section 205 and that's according to the section 205, not according to me, that he did communicate with that okay. Number.
Mina-ke phambi kwami-ke ngihlezi nayo-ke i-section 205 noma lesi sicelo-ke lesi esimayelana-ke nabomakhalekhukhwini noma ukuxhumana-ke akusimina okushoyo lokho kodwa-ke isona-ke lesi sicelo noma-ke i-section lena bathi 205 iyona esho kanjalo ukuthi-ke ukuxhumana kwakukhona.
Kenneth, I'm further instructed by Mr. Mapisa, accused number 4, that the number that he knew belonged to Fisogu Tendulu. I see accused number 4's hand is up. May I approach him?
Yes.
Thank you.
Sorry, that section 205 record, does it have an exhibit number? Yeah, Mr. Valoy?
No, they are not dead before court, my lord.
Oh, right, yeah, yeah. No, that's right, because... Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, my lord, for the courts and the agents. Colonel, the accused instruct me that I must put it this way, that the number 27825859 9759 does not belong to Fiso Gutem Dodi, accused number 5.
Utige angitshele kanjena-ke engimele-ke umaphisa ukuthi le number eku-27825859759 akusiyona-ke inumber yakhe umonakelo wesihlanu ufisa ukuhle Ntuli.
My lord, can I just check something quickly? Number was given to by the investigation of the team. So.
Number again, I think it's Wage Itimba El Kenya.
The further instructs me that there was communication between, there was indeed communication between his number 27713953801 and that number 27825859759. But he cannot, as of hand, now remember whose number it was because of the lapse of time from 2018.
Can't comment on my lot.
The first number you mentioned is the one ending 801.
He cannot remember whose number it was because of the lapse of time.
Not the second one, the first one.
The second one.
The first one.
The what first one or the second one?
The second one.
No, I'm asking about the first one, my lord. Which one? Which number is it? I've got the second one.
Oh, this first one is 27713953801.
801, okay. Akushoyo ke futhi kuminake umaphisa ukuthi le number ke eku 27713953801 yebo ngempela ke kwakukhona ke ukuxhumana phakathi kwayo kanye nale eku 27825859759 ukuthi nje akasakhumbuleki ukuthi
whose number
ekwakuyeka bani. Uthi ke mayiphendula yena ke akukho angakusho kulokho.
The records Kenneth, that you have the section 205 records, you have the record documents for that number as proof that it was record on the accused number 2's name, sorry, accused number 5, Fiso Kuhle Ntuli's name.
My lord, I've already testified that I don't have the records. I was only giving the section 205, not RICA or anything else.
Ingaba inumber lena-ke ukuveza-ke nokutshengisa-ke ukuthi ngempela inumber yakhe-ke ufisa ukuhle Ntuli unawo yini-ke amaphepha-ke noma-ke ama-documents la abizwa ngokuthi-ke awe-RICA. Bese ngishilo-ke ukuthi mina-ke ngisebenza nga-section 205 lona-ke ama-documents noma amaphepha-ke ashoyo ukuthi olukabani anginawo-ke.
I'm further instructed, Colonel, by Mr. Maphisa, accused number 4, that the only number that he will communicate or use when he was communicating with accused number 5 is the number 27766427007.
The
number again, 27766427007.
Okunye futhi kangitshela kona-ke umaphisa ukuthi-ke iyoda kuphela-ke noma inumber ayexhumana nayo-ke ngayo esebenzisa yona-ke kanye nayo-ke ufisa kuhle Ntuli 27766427007.
That number is not on the section 205, so I don't understand it. But if that's a number you used, then it's...
Leyo number-ke ayikho-ke lana kuloku ngikubhekile-ke phambi kwami i-205 lena-ke kodwa uma uthi yena-ke iyona-ke.
So you were never provided with the 205 records for that number?
This section is for 38001. So if he did contact that number, it would have been on this 205, but it's not there. So I don't know from which number did he communicate in, because it's not on his section 205 that he did communicate with that number.
Mlana ke uma sekwenziwa lesi sicelo ke sale 205 sasenziwa ngale number egcina ngo 3801 uma kuukuthi yena ke uthi waqhuma nake nale number e 2776427007 ayitholakala noma ayikho ke lana ke engingazi ke ukuthi wayixhumana nayo esebenzisa yipi inumber.
May I approach the accused, Madam?
Yes.
Thank you, Madam, for the court's indulgence. The accused, Mr. Mapisa, instructs me that when he was communicating with accused number 5, using accused number 5's number ending 007, he was using the number 27713953801.
My Lord, for the section 205 that I have from 1 June 2018 to 2 March 2021, there is no record of accused number 5, number 27764 27770, found on the section 205, and that's from the service provider, so I can't explain how is it not on the section 205.
Uthike ummangalelo wesineke inumber ayisebenzisa ke ngathi eqhumana naye ke ummangalelo wesihlanu wayisebenzisa u 0713953801 ekhumana naye ke ku 0766427007. Bendulo ke ethi mina ke ku section 205 ya eksuka ke nge 1 zika June 2018 kuyofika ke nge April nge 5 zika April 2021 iyayo ke le number egcina ngo 3801 ayikho ke le number lena athi wayesebenzisa yona uma ixhumana no number 5 kuyona egcina ngo 007.
From the information, Colonel, that you are having, I'm instructed by the accused that I'm basing this from the information that is contained on exhibit DD5B in brackets. From the accused, that is accused number 4's instruction, Mr. Mapisa, he instructs me that when he looks at the information provided at paragraph 8.2.4, he is going to put it to you that he has never communicated with accused number 5, Mr. Wuthendu. You understand, Kenneth? You understand the question?
I understand the question.
Yes.
But, my lord, like I said, that number was identified by the investigation team, and that's how I've compiled my statement that the on that number that we received on that 27715951239, and also the other number
27825859759.
Uthike ummeli uma etshela ufakazike ukuthi-ke engitshela uyena-ke ummangalelwa-ke engimele ukuthi-ke kuloku okushoyo noma okufakazayo-ke ukuthi-ke futhi-ke la okubhaliwe ku-8.2 uma ngenza iphutha-ke ukuthi-ke akazeke axhumane naye-ke unumber 5 ufise ukuhlentuli futhi-ke kwi-section 205 engayithola-ke le yale number 27715951239 kanye-ke nale eyesibili-ke ya u 27825859759 uthi-ke mina-ke ngokwesicelo-ke lesi engasithola noma loko kubiza ngokuthi bekelezike i-section 205 iloko-ke okwatholakala ukuthi ngempela-ke kwakukhona ukuxhumana.
Your affidavit, Colonel Feather, says that Mthokozisi Zipho Zonke Mapisa, accused number 4, with the number 2771-395-3801, contacted Mthobisi Prince Mncube, accused number 3, in the number 2782-956-3220. 48 times there was 20 outgoing calls, 25 call forward and 3 SMSs.
That's correct, my lord.
Uphinde uqhubekeke kubufakazi bakho ke uthi ke yena ke uMthokozisi Maphisa kule number 071-395-3801 waxhumana ke kanye naye ke uMthobisi Prince Mncube kwi number 082-956-3220.
Forty-eight times.
Yes, amahlandla awu 48. Yebo, kuyiqiniso ngishilo. Thanks, my lord.
Were you able to establish canal when this did this communication commence and ended?
June 22, 2018. Up until 2nd of March 2021.
Uqala ke uphumana noma ke uqala ukukhulumisana noma uphumana kwaqala nge 22 kuJune 2018 kuyofika ke nge 2 zika March 2021.
Let me approach again, my God, thank you. Thank you, my lord, for the court's indulgence. My lord, just 1 minute. I just want to have a word with my colleague, Advocate Mercedes.
Fine. That's
thank you.
Thank you, my lord, for the court's indulgence. Kenneth, is it correct that, just to refresh, you said the communication between the numbers 27713953801 and the number 27829563220, the communication started on the 22nd of June 2018 to March 2021.
That's correct, yes?
Ingaba kuyiqiniso yini ke Kenneth ukuthi ke ushilo kubufakazi bakho ukuthi ke uqhumana obakukhona ke kule number 0713953801 nale iqhumana ke nale number 0829563220 ukuthi kwaqala nge 22 ku June 2018 kwayofika ke i 2 zika March 2021 yabo kuyiqiniso.
Kenneth, in 2021, are you able to tell us, tell this court, how many communications, sorry, in 2020, were there any communication between the two numbers in 2020? Are you able to tell us whether there was communication between the two numbers?
In 2020?
Yes. If you can, how many times?
Ungasitshela yini ukuthi ke ngo-2020 kwakhona yini uxhumana ke kula manamba amabili uma uthi ke yebo kwakhona ke usho ukuthi kwakwenzeka amahlandla amangaki. Kwaku amahlandla u-48.
This is in 2020.
In 2020, yes. From the 21st of January 2020.
Yes.
To 18 December 2020.
Ukusuka ke nge 21 ku January 2020 kwayoshaya ke 18 ku December 2020.
How many times in that year?
48 times.
Uthe amahlandla awu 48.
Was there any communication in 2021?
Yes, let me just check. Five times, January 2021 to 2 March 2021.
Futhi ke ngo 2021, amahlandla ake kwa amahlandla amahlanu, ukusuka ke ngeyi 5 zika January 2021, kwayofika ke ngeyi 2 zika March 2021.
From when?
5
January 2021.
Five January till 5 March.
Too much.
5 times.
In 2020, Kenneth, you said it was 48 times. Are you able to say how many outgoing calls and incoming calls?
20?
Yes.
Okay. From number 2782956323220. There were 22 outgoing calls.
So, by outgoing calls, you mean the calls that were made by the number ending 220 to the number ending 801?
No, from 223202 from outgoing from 3801. 23220.
Amakhozi ke noma ke uma lona eseshaya ucingo ke le number egcina ngo 3801 eshayela inumber lena egcina ke ngo 3220 kwakuwa ama calls awu 22.
Did you find any calls that were made vice versa from the number 22 ending 220 to the number ending 801 in 2020?
Okay, let me just go back. Call type. Yes, there was.
Are you still in a position to continue, Canel?
Huh?
Are you still in a position?
Yes, I'm in condition to continue. I must just get you right. So in from 30 January 2020 to 30 November.
Just a moment, 30 January.
2020 to 30 November. There were five calls made from 3220 to 3801.
Ukusuka ke ngeyi-30 kuJanuwari 2020 kwayofika ke ngeyi-30 kuNovemba 2020 kwakunamakhol amahlanu enziwa-ke noma-ke ucingo lashwayo-ke lubuya kule number egcina ngo-3220 luya kulena egcina ngo-3801.
Sorry, six calls.
Ngenze iphutha-ke ngithe 5 awu-6.
And then in 2021, are you able to tell the court how many times were the calls made between the two numbers?
Okay, let me just cancel everything here. Anyone? 2021?
Yes.
There was only calls made from 3801 towards 3220. No calls back.
Ngo-2021-ke ucingo-ke noma-ke ama-calls ayebuya ku-3801 awekho-ke ayabuya ngale kule number yona-ke egcina ngo-3220.
Can you repeat that, Canel?
Okay, so there were five calls, outgoing calls, from 3801 to 3002. Five outgoing calls. No incoming calls from 3220 to 3801.
Sorry, is it 5 or 6 calls?
In 2021.
2021, only 5.
The previous year it was 6 calls.
It was 6 years.
And then the following year it was 5 calls.
Yeah.
Unyaka ngaphambili ke ngo 2020 ayo 6, 2021 about 5.
All right.
I'm instructed by the accused, that is Mr. Mapisa, that he knows accused number 3 before court. It's his best friend.
That's right. I don't know them, my lord, so they say so.
Njengoba uyena-ke umaphisa-ke ukuthi-ke number 3 uyamazi-ke uNcube ukuthi uyena umngani wakhe ngempela. Uma usho kanjalo-ke akukho engakusho.
Sorry, before I proceed, Canel, in 2018 was there communication between the two numbers?
Yebo, ngo-2018 kwakhona-ke ukuxhumana phakathi kwalama number amabili amahlandla u-19.
When did the communication commence in 2018?
22 June 2018.
Until when?
Until 13 August 2018.
Ukalage Ukumana, Genage, 2018, Wakalage, but May 22 June 2018, Bayofikag, and Mabayoshayage, 13 August 2018.
Are you able to tell the court who was making those calls? And sorry, how many times did the number ending 801 make calls to the number ending 220, if there were any calls?
3801 made was all 19 calls. How much did I say? 19 all made from 3801 to 3002.
Kuwonake o 19 lamahlanga engikhuluma ngawo ke ucingo lalibuya ke kule number egcina ngo 3801 eliya ke kule egcina ngo 3220.
So in other words, there were no calls that were made from the number 27829563220 to the number 27713953801.
No,
doesn't seems like it.
No. I can't get my number. I can't get my number. I can't get
And in 2019, were there any calls that were made between the two numbers? Was there any communication?
Ten times?
In 2019, you gave up on a out of 10.
I just want to make sure something. Just hold on. We're talking 2018.
2019.
But what was the first one? 2018.
Yes.
Okay. I said it was all. Wait.
I'm still fine because.
No. Wait. I read wrong. There was four calls made from. Can I go back to 2018?
Yes. Do that.
Can I go back to 2018? There were four calls made in 2018 from 3220 to 3801.
Usebuyele muva ke manje ke nanjengoba bese siqedile ke sendluleke ku 2018 kuyatholakala ukuthi unephutha lenzileke ukuthi ke kunama calls awu 4 enziwa ke ayebuya ku 3220 eya ku 3801
and 3 CF where the telephone was also it was 4-7 calls made from 3220 to 3801. Three of them went to call forward to no signal. So there were seven calls made from 3220 to 3801. That's in 2018.
Then three of those the phone went off.
That's correct. Yes.
Okay. I'm calling out 7 and Zwag with a number 3220 and 3801. Kodwa ke kumahlandla amathathu ke lawo makhosi lawo ke kula nala ucingo khona ke lalu kungasebenzi noma laluvaliwe.
And then you corrected yourself, remember?
Yes.
In 2018, so the other calls which you said they were made 19 times in 2018, what about it?
Okay, let me just, my lord, let me just give it to you. And so 2018.
Right.
Let me do it like that, easier. Folder. Okay, so in 2018 I said there was communication. Yeah. Actually, between those two
numbers, you said?
Yeah,
2019 calls.
Yeah,
so you're incorrect.
I just want to get to 2018, sir. Sorry. 19. So, of that 19, 12 were outgoing from 3801 to 3002.
Okay.
Kula awu 19 bengishiloke ngaphambilini ukuthi kwakunoqhubana ke kulama number amabili ke ngo 2018 amahlandla awu 19 awu 12 ayebuya ku 3801 eya ku 3220.
And the other 7 were incoming calls from 3202-3801.
Bese kuthi ke awu 7 ke kulawo ke ayebuya kule number ewu 3220 eya ku 3801.
And 3 of them were call forwards.
Kulawo ke awu 7 ke amathathu kubona ke yila khona ucingo lwaluvaliwe khona.
That's the 19. You need 2019. I said it was 10 times in 2019. From that 10 times, one, two, three were outgoing from 3801.
Three from 3801.
No, there was six outgoing calls from 3801 to 3220.
Well, I have 6 here. I have we are 3801 eya ngale ku 3220 so 2019,
and it looks like three times it was called forward.
Bukeka ke ngathi amahlandla amathathu ke ila ucingo khona ke lwaluvali.
Then there were 4 times communication from 3220.
Kwakuno khumana ke amahlandla amane buya ke kule number 3220
to 3801.
Ukuza ke kuyona lena ke engala u 3801.
One was picked up and 3 call forwards where the telephone was off.
Eyodwa ke kuleyo yaphendulwa ke bese ukuthi ke amahlandla amathathu ke ila ucingo lwaluvaliwe khona.
And that, is it correct that the communication between the two numbers occurred in 2018, which is some 4 years after the date of this incident, which is the 26th of October 2014? Do you confirm that?
I don't know what's the other. I didn't do the analysis on the other dates, so I can't say if there was other dates from 2014 up until 2018. I only received the section 205, my lord, from 2018 till 2021. So I didn't receive the section 205, so I can't say if there was other communication before 2018 up until 2014.
Ingabe kuyiqiniso yini ke ukuthi ke lokhumana okhuluma ngako ke noma owethula ubufakazi babo ngako ke ukuthi kwenzeka ke iminyaka emine isigameko bese senzeka esona ke senzeka nge 26 ka October 2014. Angikwazi ke noma ngikho kwisimo ke sokuthi ngingaphendula ke ukuthi ke ngaphambili kwalokhu kwenzeka nike angathi ngiyitholeke i-section 205 yamanye amadate ngathola lena ka 2018 kuyofika ke ngo 2021.
I must put it to you, Kenneth, that there is no records before 2018. We're not provided.
I can't say. I'm not the investigation officer, so I don't know.
Ngiyakutshela ke manje ukuthi ke akukho ke okungaphambi ko 2018, akukho sikuthole noma ama records esiwatholile. Angisiyena umphenyi, angazi.
Is it also correct, Colonel, that you don't know what was said during this communication?
Like I said previously, I can't say what was said, but I can tell you there was something said because of the call duration.
Ingabe kuyiqiniso yini ukuthi ke awazi ke ukuthi yini eyayikhulunywa kulokuxhumana lokhu, nanjengoba ngishilo ke ngaphambilini ukuthi ke ukuthi kwakhulunywani angikwazi lokho, kodwa engakutshela bona-ke uma ubheka nje isikhathi-ke lesi ukuthi impela-ke kukhona okwakukhulunywa.
What word are you using?
When you say, you can tell that something was said because of the coordination.
No, call duration.
Call duration.
It's not just hello and goodbye. There was communication.
So if they say hello, goodbye, hello, no, it's wrong number.
That's correct, yes.
Okay, there you.
I'm further instructed, Kenneth, by Mr. Mapisa, accused number four, that he has information since accused number three has been in attendance with him in this case, that accused number three was detained at CIMEX Correctional Center on the 4th of December 2020. So he could not have communicated with accused number three before court.
This is a section 205 I've got in front of me. It's not something I made up. This is from the service provider. Then you ask the service provider how it's possible if he was detained. So I can't explain.
Akunye futhi ke ngitshela uyena ke uMangalwesine ke ukuthi ke une information nalwazi ke ukuthi ke nanjengoba bendawonye ke noma behambela icala leli ke naye uMangalwesithathu ukuthi ke kusuka ngazo i-4 zika December 2020 CIMEX ukuthi ukuthi ke bengekeke ba ukuthi bangakhuluma ke babengakhuluma ngaleso sikhathi mina ngaphambi kwami ke ngiphethe yona ke i-205 lena inkampani lezi ke noma inkampani lena ke esebenza ngabo makhalekhukhwini ibona ke abaveza lokhu noma badalula lokhu.
So are you saying CIMEX is not debarred from receiving calls? Well, you don't know. Because apparently the imputation is that if number four was at CIMEX, or detained at CIMEX.
Number three,
was at CIMEX, and number five or four, whatever, communicates with him. There could not be communication. Unless we study cyberspace technology.
Yeah, it looks like, I don't know, my lord, sir.
Okay.
Nokuthi babekhuluma bengakhulumi noma bengekho simo sokuthi bengakhuluma ke angikwazi ke angikhokhi simo nje sokuthi ngingakusho noma ngakuphendula lokho.
But what you can say is that on the section 205 records there was communication.
That's correct.
Kodwa ke ngikushoyo ukuthi ke kuma record lana ke e section 205 wona ayadalula noma ayasho ukuthi ukuxhumana kwabo ukhona.
Is it also correct, Kanel, that you told this court that there were three SMSs between the communication between the number 27713953801 and the number 27829563220?
Just say that again.
There were three SMSs.
Okay, let me just check quickly. Communication. Three SMSs.
Just on the numbers that we've been discussing.
Yes.
There were three SMSs.
No, there were seven SMSs.
Kodwa ke Kenneth ongakusho wena noma okushoyo kubufakazi bakho ukuthi phakathi kwalama number mabili ke 0713953801 0829563220 kwakunama SMS amathathu cha kwakunama SMS awu 7.
My lord, just to clarify something, the 3801 did phone when he was in prison, but it went to Colford. If you go to the section 205 of 3220,
just a moment. Kodwa ke uma the number lena e 3801 yaxhumana ke na the number lena ke e 3220 ngenkathi ke esejeleke uma futhi ke uya kuyona ke section 205 yayo ke the number e 3201 kodwa ke ila kwatholakala khona ukuthi ucingo livalile.
If you look at the call duration on the bottom, you'll see it all 3164 seconds. So if I go to the section 205 of 3220, let me just check quickly there. 3220, you'll see that from 3 December up until 2 March, the phone was not in use, but the accused for tried to phone him, but the phone was off.
What Musi abheka ke lana ke yonake 25 lenake yale number 3220 ukusuka ke umasipala lapha abhalwe ngazo i3 ka December 2020 kuyoshaya ke nge-2 zika March laphayana ke ekugcineni ukuthi ke use 3813 ne lena number yeah. 381 number 4 ke yenake wazama ke ukuthi ashayele ucingo le number ephela egcina ngo 3220 kodwa ke ucingo lolu lungasetshenziswa ngaleso sikhathi leso.
So does it mean that it confirms what was put to you earlier,
that
there was no communication
because
of the call forward?
There was no communication, but I tried to phone you, so I tried to communicate with you, but there was no physical communication because the telephone was offline.
No.
That's not what I understand the evidence to say. You put to the assertion that because your client was at CIMEX, or number
three,
was at CIMEX,
yes.
There was no communication.
Yes.
That's what you put.
Yes.
Now, Mr. Host says there was an attempt to communicate.
Yes.
These are two different concepts. Sound like saying, Azanga phone.
Yes.
Uzamile ugu phone.
Yes.
Two different
yes.
things.
Yes.
Okay. Uzamile ukufona kepha ngoba ifoni yakhe ivaliwe akazange aphumelele. That's what he said, this witness, Mr. Holmes. You can interpret that in English.
There was an attempt to call, but because the other phone was off or it went to call forward, but there was an attempt from the other side.
That's correct, my lord.
Before there's something that we did not go through. You said how many SMSs connect between the two numbers?
Okay, let's go check quickly. On
seven.
Seven
SMSs.
Yes. So is it correct that you don't have those SMSs?
The information no.
Just destroyed. The information is destroyed.
No, it's not destroyed. I need the phone to be downloaded to see what was the SMS, because there's no record on the 205 what the SMS was. If you need to see what the actual SMS was, you need to download the phone to go on the memory card or on the SIM card to see what was sent on the SMS.
So
you can't get it through.
It is not that it is no longer available.
If the cell phone, I don't know which cell phone was used here, so I don't know. If the cell phone was confiscated, I don't know. So, but this is that I can't do SMS from a section 205. What was said?
Kule section 205 ke ukuthi ke kwakubhalwe nike kuleyo SMS. Kokusimeko sokuthi ngingakutholake, kodwa kufanele ukuthi ngitholeke ucingo noma umakhalekhukhwini uqoboke ngibese ngidawunloada wona-ke ila engizobona khona-ke ukuthi yini noma wawuthini-ke lowo mlayezo loyo.
Canel, is it correct that you said between Mthokozisi Mzipho Zonke Mapisa accused number 4 with the number 27713953801 contacted Musika Ukhulelwa Sthemba Sibiya accused 1 on the number 27837106297 one time? It was an outgoing call.
It was an outgoing call, but it was a call forward and one SMS. Are we talking what number?
I'm just on the last entry now. The number 27713953801 and
yes.
The number 27837106297. That is the number you said belonged to accused number 1.
297, let me just check quickly. Paragraph. Page 23, né? We're talking to about 46749. Which number?
No, 27837106297.
Okay, six. Oh, there. Yes. One time, that's correct. Let me just check. You want to see when was that?
Kuyiqiniso ukuthi-ke ushilo lolufaka bakho ukuthi umaphisa ngo-071-395-3801 waxhumana-ke naye-ke usibiya inumber ewu-083-71-06297 ihlandla elilodwa kwakuyi-call ebuya kuyena-ke umaphisa eya ngale ukuthi yabo kwenzeka-ke lokho ihlandla elilodwa.
Are we able to tell the court when did that communication commence?
19 February 2020.
Okay.
Until when did it end?
19 February 2020. Okay. No, it's only one call.
Oh, on that day only?
Yes.
But with a little language pedal.
So was there then a communication from that number 278-3710-6297 to the number of accused number 4, Mr. Maphisa?
No communication, no.
No communication?
No.
Ingabe kwakhona ke ukuphumana okwabuya kule number ke egcina ngo-6297 lena ke uthi ke ekasibiya ukuya kulena kaMaphisa egcina ngo-3801 cha.
I'm instructed by accused number 4, Mr. Maphisa, that he did not communicate with accused number 1 in that number 27837106297. The only number that he knew as belonging to accused number 1 was the number 27793790137. That is the only number that he knew.
Well, this is according to section 205, and that's all I know.
Ngitshela-ke umaphisa-ke ukuthi akazeke axhumane naye usibiya kule number yo-083-710-6297 iyodwa kuphela-ke noma iyodwa vo inumber ayaziyo-ke noma abexhumana noma nosibiya kuyona-ke 27793-790137 mina-ke engikushoyo-ke loku okulana kuyona-ke section 205.
Kenel, the number that you said belonged to accused number 3, the number 27829563220, is it the only number that you were told it belonged to accused number 3, or there was another number that you analyzed?
Accused 3?
Yes.
Inumber lena ufakaze ngayo-ke 082-956-3220 usitshelile-ke ukuthi yeka number 3 iyona kuphela-ke inumber owatshelwa ngayo ukuthi yeka number 3 noma khona yini enye inumber.
Now I've got another number.
What is that number?
27727-6627-6689.
Khona-ke nenye inumber-ke u-27727-6689.
When did you learn about this number, that it belonged to accused number 3, the number 27727-6689?
When it was given to me by the investigation team. They gave me a list of numbers.
Wazi nini-ke noma ukwazi nini-ke ukuthi le number oqeda uyibiza manje-ke eku-27727-6689 inumber yakhe-ke unumber 3 nganikezwa manginikezwa-ke ithimba eliphenyayo kunohla lwey'numba abanginikeza zona.
When was that?
When I started with to help them with the cell phone downloads and the section 205s.
Uma sengiqala-ke ukwenza-ke ama-downloads omakhalekhukhwini yaba.
Is it also correct, Colonel, that you were requested to analyze that number?
That's correct.
Ngabe kuyiqiniso yini ukuthi wacelwa ke ukuthi naleyo number nayo uyibhekeke noma beyicwani ngeke yabo kuyiqiniso?
Is it also correct, Colonel, that in respect of that number, you did receive the affidavit from the service provider, the commission affidavit?
I never received the affidavit from a service provider, sir. I only received, my lord, I only received data.
No data.
No.
Yeah, I will traverse that, that you don't receive
a statement from.
Because you're not an investigating officer, yeah, you're just an analyst.
I only received the Section 205 data.
Ngabe kuyiqiniso yini ke ukuthi ke unestatement esifungelwe ositholileke kwinkampani lena ke lezi ezomakhalekhukhwini? Cha, akusilona ke iqiniso. Mina ke angitholi ke affidavit noma ke incwadi efungelwe. Mina ke ngithola nje i-data noma ke imininingwane yaloko ekufanele ngisebenze ngabo.
The analysis in respect of the number 27727668169 that you did was from which period?
So this will be, it's not yet, this is what we gave in this morning.
Yes.
The analysis was from, this one is from 23 October 2014 to 25 January 2015.
Okay. 23 October
2014.
Yes, 25
to 25 January 2015.
My another number ke uqaningo kwe engilenzile ke noma ngalwenza kwasuka ke nge 23 October 2014. Kuyofika ke nge 25 kuJanuwari 2015.
So is it correct that the analysis that you did in respect of that number covers the date of this incident, which is the 26th of October 2014?
That's correct.
Ngabe kuyiqiniso ke ukuthi la malanga oqeda usinika wona noma leso sikhathi oqeda usinika sona ke manje luhlanganisa futhi ke kanye nelanga ke lesigameko ke lalocala leli esila inkantolo manje kuyi 26 October 2014. Yebo, kuyiqiniso lokho.
In respect of that number, Kenneth, the number 27727668169, on the 26th of October, how many calls were made or received by that number on the 26th of October 2014?
I can look quickly. Well, it looks like three, but let me go into the, let me just go into the data itself. Just all calls or?
All calls and SMSs, if there are any SMSs.
Nokwazike ummeli ukuthi ke ngazo i 26 October 2014 inamba lena ke eqeda ukushiwa ke manje ewu 27727668169 ingabe mhlambe yathola ama calls amangaki noma yenza ama calls amangaki uma kuwukuthi akhona ama SMS asho nawo ukuthi ayimangaki.
26 October communication with that number. Let's go from there. October
2014, the number, the Nage, Ukuma, 56.
Yeah, 54,
sorry. I'm a stand out 54.
Okay. How many outgoing calls were made?
You must
this
just
number?
Give me some time. Let me just.
Sorry, just before that, Mr. Mumalo, this number which ends with 1689, is that the one you are referring to?
169, my
friend. Yeah, 169.
Yes.
And whose phone are you saying this is?
Accused number three.
Number three's phone?
Yes.
Okay, thanks.
Just give me some time here, so I can just tell it quickly. So on the 26th, from the 26th, from 7 o'clock in the morning.
Yes.
from 7:12 in the morning till 20:32 in the evening.
20:32. Yes.
There were 54 times communicating in that phone.
Right. Just a moment. Ngazo 26 zika October 2014 ukusuka ke ngo 07:12 ekseni kwaze kwayoshaya ke u 20:32 ndambama noma ebusuku ke kwaku nama kwaku nokhumana kwakukhona ke amahlandla u 54 kuyona the number.
Yes. Yeah, to which other number so that I understand also. He says from the phone of accused number 3 to which number?
He said all calls. He asked for all calls to
which
that.
Which were received by?
Or made or received by this number.
Okay. Okay, fine.
All calls. Yes.
So 27 outgoing calls?
Kunama calls out 27 ayiphuma ke kuyona le number lena.
Do you need the numbers?
No.
Incoming 22 incoming calls.
Bese kuba ukuthi ke yona ke kube yona ke ethola uthi ngoke ayo 22 lawo.
And were there any call forward or SMSs?
3 incoming SMSs.
Sorry.
5 incoming SMSs.
Yeah, I said it told like the number. I'm a SMS out 5.
Any call forward?
No call forward.
No call
forward. Have you called forward now? Get all three more. I look for you. Look up, please. I'm going to pay the ticket. My call forward.
Kenneth, on the 26th of October 2014, from the times that you have referred to, did you establish any communication between the number 2772-766-8169 and the number 2771-395-3801?
3801.
The number belonging to accused number 4. Did you find any communication on the 26th of October 2014?
Ngay 26th of October 2014, kule inkathi oseyishilo ke manje, ingaba khona yini ukhumana owakuthola ke kule number 2772766-8169 kanye ke no 2771395-3801 ekuyile number ekuyakhe ke uMaphisa.
To my statement. Second additional statement. So you ask it for the 20, only for the 26th?
Yes.
Let me just check now. I must go there again.
By the way, Kenneth, I'm using exhibit, the one that was handed over to us this morning. Exhibit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll go there. So there on the 26th, there was nothing with.
There was nothing.
The first time there was communication, what's that number?
No, Kenneth. Between the number that you said belonged to accused number 4,
yes.
The number 2771395-3801, and the number of accused number 3.
3801. Yes. Just check.
There's none.
There's none. No.
Yeah.
Gate 26C, abukho ukhumana obabukhona ke kule number lesimbili.
Did you find, Kenneth, any communication between that number, the one 2772766-8169 and the number 2771395-3801
in
all the
both
section
numbers
205
and
there is
none. None. Eh, kwabukho section 205 other number. 2772766-8169 2771395-3801.
So there was no communication between the two numbers from the period 23 October 2014 to 25 January 2015.
That's correct, Malo.
No, to come back to my Natsugala now. That's 23 October 2014, while Shaya 25 January 2015.
Thank you, my lord. Thank you, Colonel. I have no further questions. Thank you.
Okay, yes, Mr. Colonel.